did you say?
I love Marie's sense of humor and Marie's wittiness and all of her little quirks. And she's just a... Well, I guess I just think she's the cat's meow, so...
What did you say?
So I have the sixpence that I'm wearing that my grandmother got at her wedding, and that's borrowed because my sister's going to use that in her wedding. And I just got this bracelet, this horseshoe bracelet from Brett last night, so that's new. And then I have something blue in my hair. Always been there for me, whoever I am, whatever I'm doing. He's always been willing to catch me when I think I'm gonna fall.
Here is to Brett and Marie.
Here, here.
And good friends in Colorado.
Till the end of time, you're my soulmate. I'll love you till I get.
Who gives this bride to be married?
Her mother and I do.
And if I go first, sweetheart,
I promise to love and cherish
and honor you forever.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Brett, now you may kiss your little Ocho.
That I'm actually interested in.
You were interested in the ring exchange.
I was. And it feels pretty weird on my hand, I'll tell you that.
You know, I was wondering, you know, if you could keep on, because the force has got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like that. It makes me feel like
to see her smile and go with the day, and as it's gone, I think she had a good time at the wedding.
Brett's very special to both of us. Yeah, he always has been. So happy for him.